this is Preeti from Analytics India Magazine, and today's episode is a weekly update from the world of data science. Everything from new launches, latest research, cyber threats, and events that have happened in the past 7 days will be covered here. So let's get started. As always, starting with the launches, Stakelet launches cloud governance platform. Stakelet co-founders Kapil and Travis met while both were working at Capital One several years ago. Kapil helped create the Cloud Custodian open source cloud governance project. The two eventually got together and decided to build a startup based on that project, and the company launched out of stealth with a $4 million seed investment from Foundation Capital and Edition. Cloud Custodian was developed as a way of understanding what all those one-off scripts were doing, looking at the cloud control plane, finding the interesting set of resources, and then taking sensitive actions on them. Moving on, Sidewalk Infrastructure is looking to build roads specifically for autonomous cars. Autonomous car or a self-driving car is a vehicle which is capable of sensing its environment and moving safely with little or no human input. Sidewalk Infrastructure Partners, which spun out of Alphabet's Sidewalk Labs to fund and develop the next generation of infrastructure, has taken the covers off its first big project, the launch of a subsidiary called Cavenue, to develop roadways for connected and autonomous vehicles. Starting in Michigan, Cavenue will be working with partners including Ford, GM, Argo AI, Arrival, BMW, Honda, Toyota, TuSimple and Waymo on standards to develop the physical and digital infrastructure needed to move connected and autonomous cars out of pilot projects and onto America's highways, freeways, interstates and city streets. Coming to the next news, Mammoth Biosciences land exclusive license to CRISPR protein. CRISPR pioneer Mammoth Biosciences has secured an exclusive license to a new family of CRISPR proteins. Obtained from UC Berkeley, the license covers R&D and commercialization across all potential fields. In CRISPR, size actually matters quite a lot. The smaller size of Cas9 could help this new protein family excel in areas including the exact precision of gene editing, as well as easing delivery for use in actual living cells and combining different target edits in so-called multiplex arrangement. Moving on, Google makes building Android apps on Chrome OS easier. Google launched chromeos.dev, a new site that aims to help developers get started with building Android apps for the company's Linux-based operating system. Google is also making it easier to build and test Android applications on Chromebooks. The new Chrome OS site, which is available in English and Spanish for now, is meant to help developers maximize their capabilities on the platform through technical resources, product announcements, code samples, and more. To help Android developers do all of their work on a Chromebook if they so desire, Google now offers the full Android emulator on Chrome OS to test apps right on their Chromebooks. Coming to the last news, CoreLogix to invest more than $30 million in India as part of its expansion plan. CoreLogix, an Israel-based log analytics company, announced its plan to set up a new Amazon Web Services server support in Mumbai region. It aims at facilitating companies with regional server support, data storage capabilities, and compliance with the upcoming security laws. CoreLogix essentially provides machine learning powered log analytics and monitoring solutions to companies. And with that, we come to the end of this video. Don't forget to subscribe to Analytics India Magazine and watch this segment on every Saturday. See you soon. Bye.